Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check how much data an app has used on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check an app's data usage, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Apps from the list. Now find the app you want to check the data usage of, and tap on it. Look in the Usage section and select Mobile or Cellular Data. You'll now see how much data this app has used, and you can change related settings. That's how to check how much data an app has used on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.